nor the depths could claim me. Another! I lost my ship, but not my soul. Betrayal stings like salt on a wound. Never trust a bilge rat. At this time, a turned back deserves a life. Cannon! A child.
An enemy has been slain.
Spams everyone, then mutes everyone? What do you mean spams everyone? I ping myself.
My vengeance will be.
Killing spree.
Take back what's mine. They have no concept of misery.
An ally has been slain.
The seas and men betray.
This is the most pathetic Katarina I've ever seen. Nice little roll of the dice. Nothing I like more than a little bit of a roll of the dice.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
This Jax is special? How can you say that when you saw me crit him? How can you say that when you saw me crit him 2 times out of 3? Do you not even realize how absurd that is that I was able that I just RNG'd a crit?
I don't come back.
I had 20% crit and I crit him 2 out of 3 times. If either of them crit, you still win, no? No, he doesn't die. I don't think he dies. I think his Counter-Strike was very close to coming up.
Flesh carries.
Damn, bad teams this season or what? I'll be honest. I take responsibility. I did not play my absolute, you know? Of course. That's stupid of me. Why would I assume that he was not black there?
I lost my ship, but not my soul. I see corpses.
Twitch killed Lucian as well.
A slow death.
I trusted you. I had full trust. I had complete trust in legit Korea. I gotta unlock my camera when that happens. Wow, we both TP'd at the exact last second.
I was
You guys like that? I baited out the Hecarim mold by being 1 HP. He went after me because he thought I was vulnerable. Well, not this time, top main. Out of things? Honestly, we burned all the CC for her. It was really good.
I'll take back what's mine.
It's me!
Oh my gosh. They are all 1 HP.
From the slaughter docks, far from the kill.
We just have to clear lanes again.
I lost my ship, but not my soul.
Destroyed and cursed. Sight with my ship. Yeah, we kill it. Retracting the prime.
Never trust a built rat.
Horse! Horse! Someone has the mid. Macro is too fucking OP. Okay. Eye shot called that pretty well. See, if we're mid lane, we can get flanked on so many ways. Nice. Our MMR is really good, so despite losing two games and winning one, we're still up.